you know all the infielders are taught to try and knock a ball down in that RBI situation. But here on the mound, I don't think he had any choice. This one comes back at him and gets him flush. And by the time they all scramble around to find the ball, they have no chance of preventing that run from scoring.